Hey guys, what's up? It's EastStyleGamer here, and today I'm going to be playing some more Marvel Snap. So today, I'm going to be playing a High Evolutionary deck, because I got him when he first came out, and I'm really enjoying him. So basically, if you don't know what High Evolutionary does, he's at the start of the game, unlock the potential of your cards with no abilities. So basically, all cards with no abilities now have ability, like Wasp. So it's on reveal, two enemy cards get negative 1 damage, Misty Knight, end of turn with unspent energy, another friendly card gets +1 power, shocker on reveal, leftmost card in your hand gets left -1 cost, Cyclops, when you end a turn with unspent energy, two random cards here get -1 power, like a mix of Misty Knight and Wasp thing on reveal, afflict an enemy card here with -1 power, repeat this twice so we can have it on the same card multiple times. Abomination, cost 1 less for each enemy card in play that's afflicted with negative damage. And then finally Hulk, ongoing, +2 power for each turn you ended with unspent energy. So let's get into it. Oh, whoa, what's going on? Why is it loading? Okay. So, there's definitely a theme. There's like a negative power or afflicting enemies with negative power theme and unspent energy theme. Okay, so fondue, happy Lunar New Year. Sure, yeah, it's only not June, no. Okay, Jotunheim for the first location. So I'm gonna end this turn. I'm not gonna play anything. And Nova, okay, so it's a destroy deck. So I'm gonna play Luke Cage in the middle. I'm gonna play Sunspot 1, try to end as many turns as I can with unspent energy. So Hulk can get get a lot of power if I draw Hulk, which hopefully I do. So let's play Luke Cage in the middle. Boom. Polaris, okay. That's fine. Let's see what cards we get from X Mansion. Come on. Stegron, okay. Oh, I didn't know it did this on reveal. Viper. Oh my god! What just happened? What just happened? Oh my god, that is crazy. So, I am gonna play Misty Knight and Shocker. And I don't really want to play the Wasp, so sadly, Shocker's gonna be wasted on the Wasp, which kind of sucks. But it's fine. Okay. Cosmo in the middle. And then Misty Knight. Okay. And then I might just skip this turn. So She-Hulk goes to 1 energy. And then I can play the Thing and Wasp. Sarah. Okay. Nice. That's really good. Okay. So let's play She-Hulk in the middle. Thing on the right. Wasp on the left. Snap. And then turn. So, see what they're gonna play. This is kinda weird. So they had Cosmo, Nova, Sarah, and Polaris. This looks like a Silver Surfer deck, because then Killmonger can kill Nova, and there's also Cosmo and Polaris, which are both 3 costs. And usually, the Silver Surfer decks run Sarah, so you can play 3 costs on the final turn. So, let's see if I'm right. Okay. They played 4 cards, so I'm not sure if this really is that kind of deck. Let's see if they win. Blue Cage, that sucks. Goose, okay. Killmonger. How does it kill Sarah? It doesn't hit. Huh. No, I don't win. I don't think I win. Yeah. Oh, so, wait, I do! Oh my god, I forgot about the Wasp on the left with the Luke Cage! Yes! Oh my god, I totally forgot I had Luke Cage. Oh, I thought I was gonna lose the left. Nice! Let's go, victory! Oh my god, that was such a close battle. Or, match. Okay, that was a good match. Let's see if I can win this next one. Okay, think twice. kind of a weird name, but okay. Okay. Do you have any titles? No. No, you don't. That's interesting. Okay. I don't have anything I can really play on turn one, so let's just skip. Fast. Okay. Okay. The next location is X Mansion again. I'm gonna skip again and then play Luke Cage. Probably on Sewer System. See what they've. Okay. Kitty Pryde. So this is a bounce deck. Okay. Let's play Luke Cage on the left. Hope I get something good in the middle. Let's see, where are they gonna play the Kitty Pryde again this turn? Most likely, yes. Sunspot and Kitty Pryde, okay. Dang. The Kitty Pryde's gonna get a lot of power. Okay, let's see. X-Magic, wait. Killmonger. Silver Surfer, no, I asked for Killmonger. Leech, no. I wanted Killmonger. At the start of. Wait, so that means. No, I don't know. Okay, never mind. Cyclops in the middle, and yep. So I was saying, I thought Leech was gonna work because Kitty Pryde was gonna get returned to the hand, but since Leech, like, gets rid of that ability, she won't. But then I realized it's gonna be at the start of turn 6, which won't help me too much. Let's play thing in the middle. Missing eye on the left. Okay, let's see. So, where do I intend on playing my Hulk? I am gonna get rid of all their abilities in their hand next turn, which is 7, which is a lot. That's actually really good. Huh. Let's see. Okay. They played Kitty Pryde and Darkhawk.
It's clobbering time!
Don't know how to feel about that. Boom. Boom. Okay. Leech. Okay. Oh, Leech happens before Kitty Pryde. Okay. Oh. Oh. Maybe. The Kitty Pryde is 11 power. If I do this. I think that will win the game. Okay, Jane Foster on the right. That's really good. And 11 power Kitty Pryde. I think I win. Yes. Let's go, I win. Boom. Enchantress. I only played her for the power. Lost. Just keep the eye on to the left, and then Cyclops, boom. Oh, and missing that. Nice! Let's go. 2 wins in a row. Yeah. Boom.
Victory.
So I beat a Silver Surfer deck. I beat Kitty Pryde bounce deck. Nice. Okay. Let's see what kind of. Oh, I just completed a challenge. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna do some upgrading cart. I'm gonna upgrade some cards. Born in the wrong Spider-Verse. I might do that for another one. So guys, after this next match, I'm gonna do a bunch of upgrading cards so we can open a couple of collector's reserves. So let's see. Who am I gonna battle this time? Okay. P-Cypher. I don't really care. And no title again. Okay. Suddenly everyone just get rid of their titles. So, probably gonna play. Yeah, I'm gonna play Sunspot next turn. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna play Sunspot this turn. Then I'm gonna play Shocker. And then I'm gonna see what happens. Angela, okay. I'm playing Shocker on the right. Nice. Okay, and Shocker will actually hit something that's actually gonna get benefit. Like, unlike Wasp. I wish you could go, like, under 0. Like, if you play this card, you get an energy. Which would be awesome, but that's not a thing. Which kind of sucks. Let's see what they're gonna play. Okay, they played 3 cards. So there must be all 1 cost card. Nebula. Okay. The Hood. Oh. and Sunspot, yeah, okay. The hood, that's weird. Okay. Let's just play this there. And yeah. Just play Cyclops in the middle to deal some damage to them or give them negative power. Okay. Boom. They bleed demon. Makes sense. Sunspot gets buffed. So does. Or Cyclops debuffs them. I think I'm gonna play She-Hulk. No. I'm gonna play the thing in the middle. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. They play Blue Marvel. Yeah, okay, so I'm doing negative damage to them. So, okay, now Cyclops going. And yeah, okay, so let's see how this next turn is going to end out. So I'm going to play She-Hulk, Misty Knight, and Wasp on the right. Try to cap that out. Or get to the max. Let's see what happens. Let's see if I'm going to win this. I should have played something on Rickety Bridge. Okay. Kazar. Electra, that sucks. I still win that. Let's see, what's the left? Squirrel Girl, okay. Okay, She-Hulk. Yeah, I don't think I win this. Oh, man, no. Okay. Well, that was close. So this seems like a zoo deck. Okay. That's okay. So I'm gonna end this game. Yeah. Okay, so now that we played the game, or played the match. Oh yeah, it's like new rotation now. Okay, let's see what variants are in the shop. Nothing too good. That Mantis is kind of weird. I've never seen that Mantis. Is that new? Yeah, alright, I like this Mysterio. Even though it's a pixel variant, I still think it's pretty cool. Not sure if I'm gonna get it though. Okay, I get my 3 credits. Okay, let's do some upgrading. So let's go to quality. And let's see which cards I have just a bunch of boosters for. Morbius? No. Let's see. What would I have a lot? Okay, I have a lot of for Koye, and I think I like insurance. So I'm gonna keep upgrading this until hopefully infinite. Or infinity. I sometimes call it infinite. What's going on? Why is it taking? I sometimes call it infinite. I sometimes call it infinity. Yeah. I don't know why.
Animated frame.
Okay. Ultra or anime frame. Boom. Okay. I'm gonna save all the collector's reserves to the end, and then let's upgrade Okoye again to infinity.
Infinity.
That's very nice. Okay, boom. I don't think I'll be able to get any more collector's reserves because I know I have 300 more credits, so let's just open these up. Okay, let's see what's in the first one. 200 Gold Knight. This one, Built Like a Truck, a new title. Yay, because I love titles. Titles are, the best. Yeah, I don't really like getting titles. Okay. So I know I can't get any more reserves, so yeah, guys, that was the video. Let's go to the deck. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. Please smash like button, click the subscribe button, click the notification bell. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya.